I'm Tilly.
It feels like a perfect night to dress up like hipsters and make fun of our exes. It feels like a perfect night for breakfast at midnight to fall in love with strangers. Same time. It's amazing and magical. Oh yeah. Tonight's the night when we forget about the deadlines. It's time.
God, why are you acting like this? This isn't supposed to be some serious relationship. This is supposed to be fun.
Fun?
Yes.
What part of this is fun, Jen? What, sneaking around? Meeting up in some dirty shack and then you pretending I don't exist the second we get back out there.
You knew it was always going to be that kind of relationship. I shouldn't have to keep standing here explaining myself to you like you're my girlfriend.
Well, if I'm not, then what am I? What, your dirty secret?
Yeah, pretty much.
I can't. What? Walk away. Then don't.
I am colorblind. Coffee black and egg white.
The night of the crash, I emailed you. I'm sorry, I didn't get it. I didn't send it. It wasn't really for you. It's for the old you, I guess. That Jen. She was the only other person who understood me. He told us to find an outlet for our grief. There he is. Every night I'd write to you. It was like you were here again. It got me through. I knew Maddie could never come back. But you, the real you, there was still a chance.
I call a phone. Sometimes I think I hear the angels answering. I hope her party isn't over.